Good morning, T-Birds.
I'm Temoana.
And I'm Makayla. And today is November 22nd, 2022. And you're watching Mount Tahoma TV.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Basketball season has arrived. Basketball season has arrived and t-shirts are on sale for $20 in the main office. Size available are medium and 3XL. Your purchase will go towards supporting the girls' basketball program.
The Mount Tahoma High School Black Student Union is starting a drill team where you can learn all types of dance styles like majorette, step, hip-hop, and other forms of dance unique to the black culture. The drill team plans to perform and present these dances at various events. Please go to room 2705, Mr. Hatch's room, or look for the flyer in the 2700 hallway to sign up for more information. Please see Jelena Whitehead or Miss Simmons Smith.
Makayla, what are you thankful for?
My cat.
Oh my god, my dog too.
Because she's like kind of old and I'm gonna be sad if she dies, but yeah, but I'm thankful for her.
I'm waiting for my dog to die.
Oh, okay.
I'm kidding. Well, with Thanksgiving in a couple of days, our reporter Jay went out to see what you guys are thankful for. Let's check it out.
Mrs. Pham.
Today I'm going to ask you, what are you thankful for this Thanksgiving?
I am thankful for my family and the opportunity that we get to all get together and have no restrictions and just get to enjoy each other's company this year.
Thank you. I'm here with
Marquise.
And Bryson.
Today I'm going to ask you guys, what are you thankful for this Thanksgiving?
Friends and family.
Yeah, me too, same. Yeah. How about you?
Yeah, same. I'm thankful for you, Riley.
What's good, y'all? I'm here with
Miss Q.
All right, Miss Q, what are you thankful for this Thanksgiving?
I'm thankful for life. I'm thankful for Mount Tahoma and the students, you, my family. And I just thank God for, I don't know, just being, you know, as good to us as he could, because, you know, a lot of things could be happening, but he's protecting us, and I just thank him for that every day.
Okay, thank you.
Jay.
Jaden.
Lay.
I'm thankful for my family coming together and spending time with each other, because I don't really get to see my family all the time like that. So I like when we all get together and just have a good time together.
Yeah, same thing for me. Family.
Thankful for my parents because they break their backs every day to make sure that I have a roof over my head.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you, Jay. Now let's head over to Ronald for our weekend and weekly weather report.
Okay, so Tuesday is going to rain in the high 50s, low 42s. Wednesday and Thursday is going to be in the high 50s, low 30s and low 40s. And Friday is going to rain in the high 40s and the high 30s. Saturday is going to be raining in the high 40s, high 30s. And Sunday, it's going to rain, low 40s, high 30s. And then Monday, it's gonna rain, low 40s, low 30s. Thank you, back to the desk.
Thank you, Ronald. We're doing Acts of Anger today because of the break this week. Today's question is, how do I get a girlfriend?
Okay, step one, find your target. Step two, you're going to approach them. Step three, look them up and down four times. Step four, you're going to look them deeply in the eyes and raise your eyebrows.
Raise your eyebrows.
Then you're gonna flip your hair continuously.
Flip your hair.
Step five, you're gonna ask them the important question.
Question.
Do you like toast or bagels? What do you like on your toast? Or do you like just bagels?
Okay.
Thank you.
And if they say yes, boom, you now have a girlfriend. There you go.
Back to the desk.
Don't forget to submit your questions next week in the Ask an Anchor box located behind the stairs in the cafeteria.
Well, that does it for today's news. Thanks again for tuning. I'm Temoana.
And I'm Makayla. Subscribe to us on YouTube to never miss a story.
Once a T-Bird, always a T-Bird.
Have a great day.